the hard thing about the tournament is when you lose something to a cup, try to calm down. That would be the hardest thing to do.
It is an amazing phenomenon that had tournaments literally every month.
I feel nervous and excited going into the tournament.
A Scotia tournament, or any youth tournament in particular, is very important. Younger players are requesting participation. So for this year, the first time ever, we are attracting an under-9 category, and we are hoping that this is where the new nursery of table tennis will come forth.
I enjoy table tennis because it's fun and it's plenty exercise.
I love table tennis. Table tennis is my life.
My parents and teachers encourage me to continue with table tennis because it's a form of relaxation and an outlet to just release any stress that I have from school. And it also helps you to focus on your school, because the same amount of focus that you have to use in table tennis, you can apply it to your school.
I've seen a change in most of my students' life.
It has helped me think faster and make me think more fluently.
And I want to give Scotiabank absolute credit for any corporate entity to consistently place their trust and faith with their finances and their assistance. And this has been for 21 years of unwavering support. Our senior national players all came through the Scotiabank tournament, and these are our national champions.
Let's give Scotia another round of applause.
It won't be easy, you won't win every tournament, but I would just tell them to keep on trying until you reach the finish line.